Could someone please explain in the comments what physical phenomenon is happening here?